Alright guys, it's time to make food. I am hungry.
Alright guys, it's
time to make food. God damn it.
I am hungry.
God damn it. Alright, we're gonna make chow fun today, but I don't know how well it's gonna work. Like, my ingredients are not exactly accurate, but we'll just see. We'll just figure this out. Hopefully it'll work. Okay, well, I think we're supposed to buy, like, yeah, I should really, like, read these recipes before I fucking buy materials. Like, I bought, like, just fucking rice noodles or whatever. Like, they didn't have, you know, exactly, like, chow fun rice noodles. So, I think we're supposed to buy, like, refrigerated kind. I should have, like, fucking looked in the refrigerated noodle section, but I forgot that existed. So, I guess we're just gonna like boil water and make these, but yeah, I already fucked up. This is gonna be shitty. I can already tell it's gonna suck, but nothing more we can do but try. This is probably just gonna taste like yakisoba. For now, we'll just boil, and yeah, gonna cut up some onion and garlic. This recipe talks about like marinating some our fucking steak, but you know, I just bought beef, I didn't buy steak. I don't know if I really want to do that. This song is hell not copyrighted, like, by the way. This hell uploaded on YouTube, fine. I guess we're gonna do this, fine, okay. So we're gonna marinate our meat. Alright, so here's our beef. Our quote unquote steak. Yeah. Alright. So, I don't know, I'm just gonna, like... Alright, 5 teaspoons of dark soy sauce. Isn't that just like 2.5 tablespoons? Well, God damn it. Wait a minute. I mean, not 5, 5 tablespoons, that's just... whatever, I'll just put 5 tablespoons, or whatever. I think I might put 6 on accident, but whatever. I have 5. Sugar. Alright.
sesame oil.
A few drops of sesame oil. Alright, so hell sesame oil then. Sesame oil is fucking godlike. Holy shit.
Cornstarch. 1 teaspoon of cornstarch.
Okay. So this mixture, we probably needed to like, I don't know, like mix it up together before throwing in the marinade, but oh well, it's too late for that. We're just gonna put this all in this fucking bag and just shake it up, I guess. Alright. I don't know, we're just gonna fucking mix this up. This is mixed up. Alright, let's just like, you know, let this marinate. Just let this sit there somewhere on my table, I guess. Okay, my noodles, the water is done boiling. Scissors, please. I don't know how much this is throwing. All of it? I don't know about all of it. But I'll take some more off. Alright, so... Fuck. Alright. Wow, this was fail. Alright. Whatever. No! Alright. So while that's going, I guess we're gonna cut up some veggies. And I don't know about this today. This has been pretty Dan's game so far. Thank you. Actually, you know, in this, I actually probably don't need to make, like... You know, actually, maybe I should just make normal onion slices, because... Yeah. Yeah, okay, sure, why not? Okay. And, like, garlic. How much garlic? Two garlic cloves. How are these meals doing? Oh, maybe they're like done. These look pretty done. Yeah, these look pretty done. Alright, well let's pour this out, I guess. Hope this is enough. Doesn't really look like that much now that I have like... I don't know. Do we need more? Yeah, all of the cartoons. Alright, what the hell am I doing? Oh man, this fucking recipe is like gay. Just like so, god damn it, so gay. Okay. Alright, so I gotta fucking... You know we fucking here. Got my other bitch fucking with my other bitch. Fucking all night, nigga, we ain't selling it. Nigga, I set aside these fucking noodles. Buy fresh with a motherfucking peppermint. Go let him in. Last king killing shit. Ah, young fuck, man. Yeah, we getting rich. Get my damn mom, yeah. Girl, you know what it is. Tablespoons of oil. And fuck this recipe. In the wrong place.
guarantee you it'll be your very last time breathing on this show. Cause ain't no such thing as halfway cross. Scared to death and scared to look they shook. Cause ain't no such thing as halfway cross. Scared to death and scared to look they shook. Cause ain't no such thing as halfway cross. Scared to death and scared to look they shook. Cause ain't no such thing as halfway cross.
Alright, so I set aside these noodles. Alright, heat up this oil. Oh shit. Alright, heat up this oil. While this is going on, where's my garlic? Two cloves of garlic. Up the butt. Oh man, this is just like a giant fucking piece of garlic. Jesus Christ. Oh, whatever. Stir fry this meat till brown. That was pretty bad, but whatever. It's fine. What else do I need? Oh shit, I need to stir in the black bean sauce. Shit. Alright, well we don't exactly have black bean sauce. We have fucking Tim and John. And I guess that's gonna have to suffice. If I can open it, fuck. There we go. How much of this do I add? One tablespoon. Oh, come on. Get out of there. Son of a bitch. Do I have a small knife or some shit? Not really. Fuck. Okay, well. There we go, I guess. It's hella, but... Alright. It's okay, more is better, right? Right? Hell oil, man. 2 tablespoons of oil? Okay, then what? I remove through. So I'm supposed to put 2 more tablespoons of oil in after this. Jesus Christ, man. It's like hella fucking oil, man. Okay, clean out the wok. Okay. You didn't see that. You didn't fucking see that. You didn't see that. That was an illusion. Alright, 2 more tablespoons of oil, let's go. Like, seriously, it says it. I'm just like, really? I don't know, I guess. I'm just like, okay. You say so, boss. Garlic and then Alright. Yeah, I don't know about this, man. This is pretty, I don't know. Well, whatever. Alright. Burn this garlic, man. Oh shit, hold up. Fuck. I held in like cut these fully. It's like ultimate laziness by me. I'm like too lazy to even like put it back on the cutting board. Let's cut it here. Alright. Alright, you know, whatever. Right now. Yeah, we'll just, whatever. What am I supposed to do after this? I don't know how long I'm supposed to fry these. This video is so amazing, holy shit. Oh, until aromatic, okay. I guess I added them too long. Alright, I'm supposed to add in the oyster sauce at some point. This like awful ass oyster sauce. Aqua We're supposed to stir fry this until brown. Well, I don't know if this is like brown, man. Maybe it's when the vegetable is supposed to be brown. I don't know about these noodles being brown. I've had these veggies in for too long, so I'm just gonna continue with the next step. I'm supposed to add in another fucking teaspoon of oil, which I'm too lazy to do, so I'll just eyeball. And how much fucking oyster sauce? One and a half to two tablespoons of... Tablespoons? Tablespoons of oyster sauce. Alright. Well, let's just do it, I guess. Alright, wow. Man, this smells foul. That fucking oyster sauce, man, it's like fucking foul. Fucking oyster sauce, man. I shouldn't have done it. This shit is so nasty. Fuck. Man, we're so doomed. This shit looks so bad. Holy fuck. The only thing that I can save this is the fact that it has hella meat. Wow, this just looks so bad. It's just like beyond bad. Holy fuck. Where did we go wrong? At every step, man. These noodles. The fucking oyster sauce. That oyster sauce should not be like that. Fuck Japanese oyster sauce, seriously. Fucking Japanese oyster sauce. Fucking dance game. I don't know what can save this other than like Chinese spice and oregano. Where are you? Save me. Save me, Chinese spice. Fucking save me. Fucking save me. Oregano, where are you? Save me. Save me, oregano. Alright, well, I guess it's time to eat. Oh, God. This was awful. Wow. Well, maybe it'll taste good. I'm too lazy to even put it in my fucking normal bowl that I eat out of. Just put it in this fucking bowl. This fuck. What? The fuck happened? Who set the song to, who changed the volume? Let me just find out who did that. Oh, man, you know. Why do I gotta, you know, I just wanted to eat this food, man. Why do I have to fucking make a speech now? So, like, wait, okay, good, my mic's working. So, you know, like, I knew there was, like, all this random shit happening in the chat. I decided to ignore it because I was like, you know what, I will just, you know, I think that people are mature enough to handle whatever's going on in chat, and hopefully we'll resolve ourselves. And, like, and I, like, fucking come back here, and it's just, like, all these fucking people getting mad at each other, like, yeah. Like, I don't know. Can you guys just, like, play nice? Otherwise, we're just, like, not gonna have Nightbot. Like, mods do your job and ban people. That's all. Fucking people are retarded, just ban them. Or time them out. And that's all you need to do. Just time people out. Like, if people are being obnoxious, then time them out. It's as simple as that. Timing out is not the end of the world. They come back in 10 minutes. If they don't come back, it's fine. They shouldn't come back anyways if they don't want to come back. So just be nice. Fuck. Like, seriously. Otherwise, we're just not gonna have Nightbot. If people, like, can't handle this, then, like, we're just not gonna have Nightbot. Like, otherwise, I'm just gonna, like, only listen to, like, my music and you can't fucking do anything. Like, seriously. Like, calm the fuck down. Shit. If someone requests something you don't like, deal with it. Alright. I'm trying to eat this, but like, you guys like seriously fucking ruined my dinner. Don't touch the volume during cooking, first of all. That's like rule number one. Don't touch the volume during cooking. Like, I know who did it. I'm not gonna say anything. Just don't do it again. Like, I understand that there was a Skrillex song playing and, like, people are angry about it. But, you know, if someone requests that, like, fucking deal with it, okay? Like, I think you guys are just, like, too fucking spoiled with that shit. Like, I don't know. Just, people just need to calm down. Yeah, like, I mean, like, man. If no one can skip it, then that just suck it up. What is the problem? Just suck it up. What the fuck is wrong with that? Like, like, seriously. Like, are we to the point now where we can't handle listening to, like, one fucking song? Like, seriously, guys. I'm just gonna disable skip song if that's the way it's gonna be. Cause, seriously, like, come on. The fuck? Yeah, that's like, really, you guys really disappoint me with that, okay? Like, yeah. Just really disappointed, that's all I'll say. I'm gonna try and eat this with my cooking chopsticks. At least I've gotten some time for it to cool down. It looks really gross. Like, if you don't like it, then you know what? Just mute it, okay? Like, we don't have to have Nightbot. We can just have no music. We can just have, like, no music. Okay. Alright, that's what it looks like. Okay, we don't have to have music. I can just fucking run iTunes again. Alright, so seriously, guys, come on. Please try and be mature. It doesn't look bad, I just know it's gonna taste bad. It's the oyster sauce. Oyster sauce, like this Japanese oyster sauce, like ruined it. No, it does look good. The Japanese oyster sauce is like fucked up though. Alright, it actually tastes pretty alright. Now, oyster sauce is fine in fried rice. This oyster sauce, like, Japanese oyster sauce is, like, really weird. It has just a really funky taste to it. The meat is hella good, though. Honestly, this is pretty good, actually. Actually tastes pretty good.